I'd like to dedicate it to Dana, who provided all the flowers for Cusp Conference. And the other day I was rehearsing and she came into the room and presented these beautiful flowers in front of me and said, "Here's some megahertz for you." Something real, you know, because I was surrounded by all this equipment. And I actually wrote this song with my hangover, stressed out the following morning after picking some lavender in my garden. And as I smelt it, I just felt something really overwhelming come over me. And it just reminded me of what's really important, and that's the design of nature. And nature's one of my biggest inspirations, so I'll try not to make too many mistakes. Thank you.
I grew old and old.